Well, last night we were filming right along through here, and we usually take this first road, but I took the second road, and I was filming lightning on the drive home. And instead of taking this first road, we took the second road, which was a good thing because I'm pulling in here right now very quickly just to show you something. If we had taken this road last night, this is what happened. During the night, during the lightning and the windstorm, this tree came down. The wind blew this tree down. So I don't know if you can get a good view of it, but it's covering the entire road. It's quite a sight to see. I don't know if I'm getting a good shot of it because the sun is in the sun's kind of, I don't know, creating a, if I was taking the picture from the other side, it wouldn't be so dark. But anyway, the tree's covering the entire road, and there's no getting through. So, in order to get home, we're going to have to just background up and then go this away. It's like she didn't know that that tree was down. Oh, yes, she did. She's closer to the road. So, anyway, it's already up on YouTube, where we were filming. That's usually the road that we take, but this is the street that we took last night. Turn here. This is our actual street. We usually just go the back way. And we pull right out to here, home sweet home. So anyway, should be interesting to check it out. That's it for now.